Prabhupada's beaming smile. Prabhupada in Germany, the famous photography session with flashlights, and one after another, flash, flash, flash. At one point, Prabhupada seeing all these light balls, you know, goes, no more balls, right? He doesn't say no more pictures, but he says no more balls. So, you know, the photographer using film was experienced. So he used slow film with slow film on a tripod because slow film is very sensitive. And then he had a cord on the camera. And he was having a light meter because he had to manually set it. It wasn't digital. He had to manually set it. So all the settings are right. And then he has the light meter. And suddenly the light meter goes into maximum. So what's going on? Did someone turn on a light? No, it was Prabhupada. He was beaming, beaming in ecstasy. And it was a German light meter. So that's hard scientific evidence, right? If it was an Indian light meter, then you would say, well, you know, they do that sometimes. Ah, yes. With all due respect to India, you know, light meters is not the expertise of India. For that, you go to Germany. We want German light meter. Yes. So the German light meter showed how Prabhupada was beaming, beaming, beaming with love. That same love, that very same love, unaltered, coming through this whole sampradaya. This is what we are witnessing, and this is what we are part of.